Okay, prepare your paper and the pencil because it is a time for the sketch. Now I will show you how to create mutation on the animal. Here we go.
With the light pencil strokes, you will create a sketch of any animal that you like in a movement or standing still. In this case here, I am drawing a rabbit in a jump. However, jumping rabbit can be something else. And here, change will appear. So this rabbit is actually a mutant. So his ears are not ears anymore. His ears become a giant eagle wings. And now my jumping rabbit is not jumping anymore. Now this is a flying rabbit, and this is a mutant. Also, on my second example, I will begin with the ordinary animal, frog on a leaf. So it's just a regular frog. But, however, this frog is actually a mutant. When you finally achieve the realistic shape of animal, you can add some details which will indicate that that animal is actually mutant. In this case, this frog has butterfly wings and antennas above the eyes. So this is mutant as well.